This piece is a piece of black locust. It is 5 inches wide, 10 inches high, 7 inches deep, lined with copper. In the bottom of the vase on the inside is imitation silver lining so it reflects the light. All these holes are wormholes from the beetles that have eaten into it. I hope you enjoy this as much as I have making it. Thank you.